Ooh. Metal leg, an artificial leg made from hard plastic and metal, looks like it was recently gotten the bad side of the shotgun. Logbook update. Huh. Okay, looks like we're going this way. Okay, looks like we're going into that thing. Who's it? A page is smeared with the oil and dirt, but some of it still left.
The other guys will charge you 15 scrap to go through here, but you pay me 10, I'll look the other way. Or do we have a problem? Okay, okay. Go on through. You're not worth the trouble. We're leaving.
Well, let me tell you, Matthias is raw, friend. Matthias' law is vengeance. And soon, Matthias' law will stretch all the way to Arizona and kill those so-called upholders of justice, the Desert Rangers.
Copy, Echo One. Appreciate the update.
Bates was carrying, okay. A plaque bolted property of the Desert Rangers, okay. Well, it's not in this area. So it
looks like we're gonna go this way. Now we're traversing. Encounter. Okay, a little bit more guys, and then gotta stop for tonight. How about just going in and not
scrap. Really? You'd do that? Man, this is great. It'll be so much easier to get people to pay our tolls once we have... Let me mark my good thanks spot on your map.
We got shotgun shells. And an energy cell. Used for energy weapons.
Let me tell you, Matthias is war, friends. Matthias' war is vengeance. And soon, Matthias' war will stretch all the way to
Arizona and kill those so-called upholders of justice.
My save game.
The desert ranger.
I'm saving right here, guys. This is a hard game, guys. Something on a map.
Well, let me tell you Matthias' law, friends. Matthias' law is vengeance. And soon, Matthias' law will stretch all the way to Arizona and kill those so-called upholders of justice, the Desert Rangers.
Let's just see something here. Okay. Is this where the frog is? No. Horses of birds and mice in various stage of mutation have been meticulously laid out, limbs and half torsos placed in ritual position in a complex pattern, encircling this statue of a cat. Okay. Looks like we've got the guild points. One skill point. Where do I want this? Kiss ass. This is a skill to take if you want to sweet talk people into doing what you want. The skill is usable in conversation keywords with corresponding icons appear when you have enough ranks to kick ass. Combat skills. Blunt weapons. I need 2 skill points. Okay, 2 skill points. Can't do anything there. Okay guys, I'm going to stop right here. Thank you for watching. Good night.